A wonderful time when everything seems magical, mysterious, and miraculous. But not for all children. Why didn't I have this beautiful world? Was I such a bad little boy? I don't know. I needed someone to give me these wonders, and recently I found him. Here he is before you, a wonderful storyteller who can reveal the miracles of the world with wondrous delight in his voice. Miracles I never had. I apologize. I think I got a little too carried away. He is not going to tell us anything anymore. Surprises lurk everywhere, Sam. Sam, isn't an attic awesome? It's like a treasury. You never know what you'll find here. Who knows what could happen if you didn't? Thank you.
We apologize for the inconvenience. All technical problems are now repaired.
Don't quit your day job, Anna. But I'm sure Sam will...